welcome a comedy legend. Joan Rivers is here. Joanie, we have missed you so much.
Oh, God, I haven't missed a single one of you. Oh, God.
Oh. Move for this thing right here.
Oh, God, it burns.
Up next, she has been serving face for centuries. It's the Mona Lisa.
What's good? It's me, your girl, the Mona Lisa. So happy to be here today.
Can you flash me that Mona Lisa smile? There you go, girl. See all the celebrities are writing? Joan Rivers, he's a rocket scientist.
Oh, but I've had a team of rocket scientists working on this face for years. You do amazing, amazing work. I've been pulled so many times, I put a tampon in my chin. Oh, God.
All right, let's go to Bryce. What say you?
I say it before they give their answers.
Yes, yes. Okay.
Rocket scientist, my ass.
We stand in the circle.
Comedy, Joan Rivers. Now, Joan, we know you as Joan Rivers. What's your middle name?
That bitch. Oh, my parents hated me. They used to encourage me to take candy from strangers. Look, it's not going to be a match, but I said they work out with each other because those bodies don't come easy. Now, the Super Jew didn't tell you this, but he also won the Biggest Loser. I mean, listen, I don't want to say that he was fat, but I saw him put mayonnaise on an aspirin.
Let's move on down. Mona Lisa, what'd you say?
You know, they say a picture speaks. What is that saying? Like a picture.
Worth a thousand words, asshole.
Rivers, you've flown for years. You've flown.
Oh, many, many years, and it's been awful every time. The only thing that's worse than flying is sex with my ex-husband. I would say, Edgar, what part of me do you find sexiest? He'd say, I'd rather not find you at all. I'd say, Edgar, what's your favorite position? He'd say, the neighbor's house. I mean,
So now we're looking for tickle your bags, Joan. What say you?
I said, Miley's foam finger. I just wanted to make fun of the dumb bitch in the front.
I know you.